Hey guys, Ethan here with Northwind Creations. I'm installing a Overland Vehicle Systems Nomad 270 awning on my truck. And so I've already got these racks installed on my my RCI bed rack. And I bought these with the racks, and they were like an $80 thing on Truck Brigade. So here we go. So this is kind of heavy, guys. So usually you want to do this with some help. I've done this a few times. Plus, I've been in construction all my life, and so I'm used to working hard. So I'm putting on a washer, and a lock washer, and a locking bolt. Finger tight that. Do the other side, and then do a washer, a lock washer, and a bolt. Appreciate that. I'm going to do the top one first, since that's where the weight's going to be when I let off. Let go of this thing. So, I'm going to tighten that one on there. And then I can let go of it. So, I'm going to do the bottom bolts. There's only four bolts in this thing. So, those So the cool thing about this awning is it's big. It does like 100 square feet or something like that. So, and it comes all the way around and covers the whole tailgate. So you could cook and all that cool stuff. So the trick to it is that I kind of want to line this awning up with the back of my tent so that when I'm cooking, I don't have much gap back there, and it covers the whole area. So just in case it rains, something like that, I'm going to be covered. That's why we buy these things. We like to be covered. Okay. So these bolts are on rails. So, takes a little adjusting. Just slide back and forth. And I think that's good. So I'm going to tighten these bolts in. So, lift it all the way up. Doors. Top one, top one, top one, top one. tighten the aluminum. So we got the big no-no. We got the no-no. So again, I'm just gonna open this, tighten it up. Happen. That's what I tell my kids. Put something over here. Finish it up. And then what I like to do is I have a second nut for each one of these things. And I go and put another nut on there so that there's no way that thing's gonna back off. So, that's the install of the Overland Vehicle Systems Nomad 270 awning. Like and subscribe if you like this video. Stay tuned and I'll open it up on a future video. Thanks guys. Talk to you later.